Ken Johnson is a former professional football defensive end and defensive tackle who played for 8 seasons from 1971 to 1977. Johnson was born on February 12, 1947 in Anderson, Indiana. In college, Johnson played for Indiana University in Bloomington, Indiana. In 1970, he was named Basketball All-Big Ten. Over 8 seasons, Johnson played for the Dallas Cowboys and the Cincinnati Bengals.